यस मनीष है, गुड मॉर्निंग, कैसे हो?
गुड मॉर्निंग, बढ़िया सर, आप सुनाइए, ठीक है?
बढ़िया.
Why do we think over and how do we come to realize that we are thinking over?
Okay. Why do we think over? I feel, see, if I want to give you a very honest, blunt answer, I think we think over because we can afford it. See, if you look at a laborer, जिसके पास खाना नहीं है, पैसे नहीं है, पानी नहीं है, घर नहीं है, he can't afford to think over. If he thinks over, he will die. Simple. So he can't afford to think over, he can't afford to fall ill, he can't afford to have a headache, he can't afford to have a mood swing, because if he does that, he's going to die. So we overthink first thing because we can afford to overthink. हमारे पास उतनी privilege है कि we can overthink. We think कि हाँ क्या ही जा रहा है, सोच लेते हैं. People who don't have this privilege, they don't overthink. Second, how do we know that we are overthinking? I think whenever you feel like your output is not changing based on your input, which is you are thinking, let's say for X number of hours, but your output is not changing, it means you are somewhere overthinking, because whatever you are putting in terms of input, it is not giving you enough results. That's how I think of overthinking. Like if I am thinking about something for 1 hour, it should give me accordingly the results. If it is not giving me results, I think it is just wasted of my time. So always think ki tumhara output kitna aa raha hai. Always measure. That's why I say measure your performance, measure others' performance, measure your targets, keep planning. That's how you become very objective about yourself. Otherwise, it's very easy to say, "Arey, main achcha kar raha hu, achcha kar raha hu, achcha kar raha hu." But everybody thinks like that for themselves. You have to measure yourself. Kahan achcha kar rahe ho yaar? Are you speaking better now? Are you engaging more people now? Are you doing something else now? Are people saying this? Aur tum bas khud ko hi bole ja rahe ho. Right? So always have these measures for yourself. All right. So,
right, sir. Thank
any
you.
Questions? Yeah, Manish.
Thank you very much, sir.
All right. So I'm sorry if that was blunt, but I sometimes speak very harsh. Okay.